Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our holiday concert this afternoon. Before we start our program, we have one piano prelude that we'd like you to listen to. Miss Anna is going to be playing the 12 Days of Christmas. Give a couple thank yous, especially to the staff here at Spring Valley. They are an awesome staff to work with, and I'll give you a prime example. A couple weeks I came into school, I had this cardboard guitar, and I thought, wow, wouldn't it be cool if the kindergartners for their rock around the Christmas tree could have guitars? So we ended up talking to Mrs. Barr, and I mentioned it to a couple teachers and staff members, and before you know it, 3 weeks later, we got guitars for all the kids to use. So just a prime example of what a good staff we have here. So thank you for all their help to make this possible. Also, we have a great decorating committee that worked this year weekly to help us with the sleigh and the horse on the wall and the stars and our ornaments in front. So thank you to them for spending the time. We had a group of families here last night that helped set up. So that was much appreciated. And Mrs. Krause, our art teacher, did a lot of the pictures, the snowmen and the bells that you see in the framed artwork. and they look very awesome. So make sure you take some time to check out the artwork after the program. And finally, a thank you to Mr. Thorne of doing our sound production today, so we appreciate your help as well. At this time, we would like to present the Spring Valley Elementary Band.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Burdick, and I'm the fifth grade band teacher here at Spring Valley. We have some really excited kiddos here today because this is their very first band concert. So actually, technically their second, I guess, they played this morning. But they are so very excited to share what they have learned. They've been playing, some of them, since this summer. They were in a summer band course, and some of them started at the beginning of the year. So roughly 3 or 4 months they've been playing so far. We know about 6 or 7 notes. So we have some fun songs to share with you, I bet you'll recognize. And our first one is called A Mozart Melody, but you probably know it better as Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Songs that actually fits well into a beginning band program because it only uses 5 notes. So we'd like to play Jingle Bells for you now. Hard Rock Blues, and we have our guest performer on tambourine today, Mrs. Johnson. You can't have a rock song without a tambourine, so she has graciously agreed to help us out today.
Old MacDonald had a band. Do Thank you.
Sarah Smith, the principal here at Spring Valley. I want us to please thank Mrs. Johnson for all the hard work she's done with our students. So if you could please give her a round of applause. Also, I want to thank Mrs. Burdick, our accompanist, as well as our band teacher. She did a wonderful job. And Ms. Crowley, our art teacher, who also helped with so many of these decorations. I know Ms. Johnson thanked the families that helped, but I also want to thank all of you for coming today and supporting your students, not just with this performance, but academically and everything for school too. So thank you very much. We have one last performance, and we're going to squeeze all of them in there. So before you leave today, when our students are finished, I do ask that all parents please stay seated for a few minutes so that we can get all of our students back to their classrooms. And then if you plan on picking up your son or daughter, you will need to check out with the teacher. So please stay seated for a few minutes while we get all the students back, and then please go down to their classroom and check out with their teacher. Again, thank you for coming.